Meters need to be calibrated to check accuracy. Here's a quick walkthrough on how to calibrate the APX digital preset oil meter and how to manually change its calibration factor. Please note that this meter only calibrates using liters as the unit of measure. After calibrating in liters, you can change the unit of measure to pints, quarts, or gallons, and the meter will remain calibrated. Press reset to turn the meter on and press the OK stop button 6 times to enter the calibration menu. Press the auto button once to ready the meter for calibration, then start dispensing into a graduated cylinder. We recommend you dispense a gallon or more to ensure accuracy. After dispensing into the cylinder, press the auto button once, then adjust on the meter how many actual liters were dispensed into the cylinder. Press the 10 button to increase the indicated value on the screen, and the 0.1 button to decrease the value. Once you've corrected the amount dispensed, press the auto button once and the meter will automatically set a new calibration factor. To save the new calibration setting, press and hold the OK stop button for 2 seconds. At delivery, the meter is set at a 1.00 cal factor. This calibration factor allows the best accuracy using 10W30 at 68 degrees Fahrenheit with a 2.6 gallon per minute flow rate. If you need to adjust the cal factor manually, you can do that. Press the OK stop button 6 times, then press the auto button 3 times. Press the 10 button to increase the cal factor, or the 0.1 button to decrease it. Hit the auto button and then hold the OK stop button for 2 seconds to save. If you find that during use the oil is not being measured, or if you change the battery and it does not measure the next time it is used, it may mean the cal factor was zeroed out. Just adjust the cal factor to 1 and then recalibrate the meter to correct this issue. If you have questions about the APX digital preset oil meter, please give us a call at 833-220-7307.